Well, good afternoon, and welcome to Music at the Mint, brought to you by the Jazz Foundation of America, in conjunction with the Jazz Museum right here in downtown New Orleans. How's everybody doing tonight? Huh? Doing good? All right. All right. It's so beautiful to have live people in our studio these days, and it's great to have this streamed every Wednesday on the Facebook pages of our partners here, and we're talking about the Louisiana Music Factory and Offbeat Publications. Every Wednesday, you can go up on their Facebook page and catch the great act that's playing that week. So I'm Jason Patterson from the Snug Harbor Jazz Bistro down the way there, and they asked me to come and introduce the band and also give you a little insight into the Jazz Foundation of America, our sponsor today. They have been around for a long time, and they're kind of low-key, but they've been helping in New Orleans tremendously with all our musicians ever since Hurricane Katrina. They've been here helping in so many different ways. They now have been helping over this last year over in Lake Charles with those musicians and culture bearers. And they started in New York, so they just keep going, going, going. And we really appreciate, you know, we've had some things to overcome here, a couple of hurricanes and the pesky pandemic. And the Jazz Foundation has been there to help us every minute of the hour. So we'd like you to, if you have a minute, to be in front of your computer. Appreciate if you go up to jazzfoundation.org and take a look. And make a donation if you can afford it, because then we could do even more with so many different musicians. So today we have a band called The Kitchen, and they are a New Orleans premier band emerging, and they've only been around for a few months and started over at Tulane University, and they got something to tell you. They got something to say, and they got something to get you up and dance, all right? So give it up for The Kitchen!
Thank you for the lovely introduction. Yes, we are The Kitchen, and today we are going to amaze you. We've got some jazz fusion, we've got some funk lined up. It's going to be a very exciting set, hopefully some songs that you all know, as well as an original that we all wrote together. So yeah, thank you all for being here. Let's get it started.
Do you love me, Mary Jane?
Thank you. Our next song is about a very special lady. You may even have a lady such as this in your very own lives. Nathan on the saxophone and Hanyu on trombone. In the last song, you heard Ben on the piano and Noah on the bass guitar. Now that we've heard so much from our lovely horns, we're going to not hear from them on the next song. This song is a little more brooding. Thank you, thank you. Ben and Noah again. Our next song by Marvin Gaye is about wanting someone. I'm sure this is relatable to most, if not all, here. Nearly everyone solo, I think I'll take this time to introduce the band. Again, if you just walked in, we are The Kitchen. We've got Ben on piano, Noah on bass. Yes, please clap. Amaya on the drums, holding us down. Hanyu on the trombone. Wilson on the trumpet. Nathan on the saxophone. And I'm Antonia. Thank you. The next song that we're going to play, this is special, you guys. We wrote this ourselves. So this is the only place you can hear it, just here. Of Steely Dan in the room? Yeah. All right. Well, you're about to hear some. One of my favorite from them, actually.
Thank you.
next song is based on the Ray Charles adaptation of a classic standard. I am certain that you guys all really know this one. The other night, as I lay sleeping, switch it up a little. We're gonna maybe even venture just a little bit into the genre of rap. I'm sure y'all have heard of Bruno Mars and maybe his very excellent collaboration with Anderson .Paak. Together they have formed Silk Sonic, one of the most outstanding bands I've ever heard. Please check it out if you have time. And now we are going to try to do justice to one of their fantastic compositions. One, two, three, four!
Upstairs.
I'ma show you later. No need a spatula, everything catered. Extra flavor. Go ahead, sprinkle some truffle on your mashed potatoes. I'm trying to love you. You gon' love me back? You only get what you give. Ain't you heard of that? I don't ask for much. You know what I want. I just want what's fair. Somebody is fly ass. right, the kitchen, we're picking up the slack. Floating like a butterfly on every single track. And the only language that I speak, girl, is facts. So once I give this game to you, I can't take it back. Hollering at you from a 1977 Monte Carlo. Hard act to follow. It's showtime, trying to pull you up like it's the Apollo. Your walk is vicious. Let's get down to business. You and me together, whoo, that's something different. Thank you, guys. Now, if you haven't heard any of the songs that we've played yet, or you haven't known them, this one I'm absolutely certain, without a shadow of a doubt, that you will recognize, at the very least, just the horn section. Once it gets going, I'm sure you'll know what I mean. An excellent song by the band War, but it's not violent, though, don't worry. All right.
All my friends know the low rider.
too fast now. Thank you. Unfortunately, probably the worst news of your whole day. We're down to our last song. Only one more left. Just a reminder, we're the kitchen. You know, we're out here playing music all the time. Our very last song is called Happy Days by Corey Henry. Hopefully this was a happy day for you, thanks to us. One, two, three, four. You guys gotta help me out with this part. If you some happy days. Oh, oh, yeah. much. That was our set. We are The Kitchen. Thank you guys so much for coming out and enjoying. We are on Instagram. If you would like to follow along and see us in the future, again, we are at the.kitchen.music. So please follow us and hope to see you guys out there again sometime. Thank you.